My name is Wen Zhiqi, and I'm a model designer at LEGO. I worked on the LEGO Ideas Grand Piano model. The piano feature a lid that opens and folds back, music stand that where you can put a score on it, 25 individual functioning keys. You have a fall board that is openable and where you can access the key, a working pedal that is able to raise all the dampers. There is a height adjustable bench. Despite the functionality, we did not neglect to put in the necessary details. This set comes with two exclusive printed elements. The first one is a vintage LEGO logo printed in gold on the inside of the fallboard. The second element is actually a music sheet that is composed by Donnie, our fan designer. The name of the song is called Playday, and it is the same song that was included in his video for his submission to LEGO Ideas.
LEGO Ideas is a online platform where LEGO fans can submit their ideas for new LEGO sets, which can turn into official sets sold in stores around the world. So the grand piano was actually Donnie's first submission to LEGO Ideas, and he knocked it out of the park. So he hit 10,000 supporters in just a few weeks' time, I believe. And after that, I think it was just a matter of time before our review board as well, they were sold on the idea, because it was so incredibly unique and nothing ever done before or seen before in sort of LEGO bricks.
In his original submission, he has all the cool functions and features included, but it doesn't really play sound. And that's the extra layer that we have added in. So we have the play functions where you can control the music with the keys. There are 5 songs included in the play function. Then we also have the functions where the piano play itself. There's 10 songs to choose from. You can sit back and enjoy the music while you listen. For this model, we started by designing the key and then moving it from inside out. I have with me today an action model that's built out of LEGO bricks. This is an accurate replica of an actual action model, but it is also exactly what we have in our model. Having all these moving parts and expecting them to work consistently and correctly together is quite a challenge. And it is particularly so when you're building all of them out of LEGO bricks. As you turn the motor, this is what makes the self-playing function possible. This is by far the most challenging model I've worked on. It's so compact and so interconnected, and every measurement's so precise that if you make one small change somewhere, it always causes a ripple effect and a chain reaction to the whole model.
The process behind LEGO Ideas is that you as a fan, you create your model, a concept of it, and then you have the task of getting 10,000 supporters. After that, the LEGO Ideas review board, they evaluate all of the submissions in that particular bucket, you could say, and select a handful of them for production every year.
For anyone planning to submit to LEGO Ideas, I would advise them to try something new. Avoid anything that is similar to what we are currently doing, and just continue to push the limit of the LEGO bricks and the system.
Break the boundaries and try something new and dare to do something different. That's always fun to see.
I personally do not play the piano, but my wife does, and this is the whole reason why I'm really eager to work on the project. My wife plays the piano and she has always been really supportive in my LEGO hobby. So I see this as a great opportunity to sort of merge both our passion for music and LEGO together.